Hello, and welcome to Tulsa, Oklahoma. I'm Emily Burke, a real estate professional born and raised right here in Midtown Tulsa. And today, we're going to look at a really fun and historic area of Midtown, specifically two neighborhoods known as Swan Lake and Cherry Street. This area is situated between Peoria Avenue and Utica Avenue, west to east, and between the expressway and 21st Street, north to south. I really did not know how fascinating the history was of this area until further investigation. But driving around, you'll admire such fascinating, beautiful homes, it really should have been no surprise. Cherry Street is known for hip people watching at fun restaurants and coffee shops, but also boasts art galleries, boutique shops, salons, funky antique stores, and vintage stores, and of course, the fabulous farmers market on Saturday mornings. This area was developed in the 1920s and 30s, and you can admire prairie-style bungalows and condo buildings with rich histories. This little area gives easy access to upscale Tulsa and easy routes to downtown from the expressway. Swan Lake is just on the other side of Cherry Street and is a beautiful Tulsa neighborhood with gorgeous homes. Originally, this area was granted as part of the Dawes Act of 1887 to the Orcott family, who were Creek Indian. They were granted 800 acres and built a home on what is now 16th and Peoria. The oldest home on the actual lake was built at 1518 Swan Drive in 1919. This little pocket of Tulsa has been a watering hole for cattle, an amusement park, and the very last stop on the trolley line from the city, as this was out in the sticks. Today, it's a prime location to take a scenic stroll through history and check out the swans on the lake. I really appreciate the character in these homes, built in a time gone by, and how meticulously they've been restored. If you're looking for schooling options in this area, these neighborhoods are District 5 of the Tulsa Public School System. Council Oak is your elementary school and feeds into Thomas Edison Middle School and High School. Other private school options would be Marquette, located in this area, Montecassino, Casha Hall, Bishop Kelly, and Undercroft Montessori. I'll provide links to these and other private school options below. If you'd like to look at a home in Swan Lake or Cherry Street or any other great neighborhood in Tulsa, it would be my privilege to show you around.
A big thank you to our sponsor, Midtown Mortgage, for helping us showcase Tulsa and all that it has to offer.
If you're coming to visit Tulsa, Oklahoma, please see my links below for my short-term rentals. Thanks and have a wonderful day.